Welcome to the Vise. Today we're gonna tie this fly, a black woolly bugger. This is a type of fly that will catch fish almost anywhere, any species, as long as it swims and eats. This fly is tied with black marabou as a tail and as a body hackle. A couple of rubber legs and then some dubbing material. Let's get going. And this time I use a size 4 hook. You can use what type of size you think fits your fishing conditions. Just thread the hook and take some of the black marabou and take 2/3 of what you think you will finish with. So this, just pull a bit in the ends here so you get a bit of taper to the tail. Make a couple of turns and then tie some of this to the shank so you get an even body on the fly. Like this. And to get some glitter effect in the tail, a couple of strands of angel hair, fold them backwards, spread them a bit by pushing it with the thumbnail. Cut it in different lengths. There you go. And on the top, a bit of black marabou as well. Do the same thing, taper it a bit. Like this, and put on top of it. Then you have the angel hair strands in between the two sections. And same thing, make an even size body. Like this. And then we'll make a big loop here, and we'll use this later on to put in the black marabou feather and some dubbing. But first of all, a bit of varnish on the shank, and then some dubbing on the thread. Just make it an even thin layer of dubbing. We'll put some dubbing in the loop as well, so if you have a small gap in here somewhere, it doesn't make a big difference. We'll cover it later, all the way up there. And then take a pair of rubber legs and secure it with the couple of turns, like this. And next step, finding your tubing twister. And on one of the strands of in the loop, put some dubbing onto it. This will, of course, give a bit thicker body, and it will also grab the marabou fibers in a second. There you go. And then the feather. You can use these material clips to hold the fibers, or you can let the fibers be on the feather, and then just slide it in the loop. Adjust the length of the fibers. Take the scissors. Cut it away. Don't lose the tension on the loop. And then give it a spin. It should do. Like this. Then take some Velcro. Give it a little bit of treatment, and then just turn it down the along the shank. We could lay the turns a little bit closer. There you go. And go around and make a couple of turns on the other side of the rubber legs. Cut away the rest of the dubbing loop. Fold all the fibers from the dubbing and from the marabou backwards. Form a nice head. And finish off with some knots, or use a whip finisher if you prefer that. Like this. And then just use the dubbing needle or the scissors to split the rubber legs. There you go. One marabou wally bugger with rubber legs.